think this fair is amazing. I was here last year for the first inaugural fair and discovered a few fantastic artists. Was happy to see them since then exhibited in many places, in major institutions. And it's great to be back. Some more discoveries and some old friends that we see again, like Abdoulaye Konaté here, who is in our collection as well.
For 154, some of the connections I see in African art with Asian art is a lot of commentary on environmental, ecology, also political, and also just general spirit of the individual.
I think this fair is a fantastic staging post for young and emerging talent from across the continent, predominantly because there is no other fair like it in the world happening at this precise moment in time that is focused purely on Africa.